10 people were wounded after a bicycle bomb exploded in the northern Afghan city of Kunduz on Saturday. Authorities say the bomb targeted a police van parked nearby. The injured include 3 policemen and 7 civilians. No group has claimed responsibility for the attack, but authorities have blamed the Taliban insurgents.